And when you start talking about writing things, you start thinking about some of the things that I talk about. People look at me and say, Wild Man Steve will talk about any goddamn body. Wild Man Steve talks about the blind, the crippled, the crazy, the handicapped. Yes, I admit I do talk about them crippled motherfuckers. Fuck them, they funny to me. Them crippled motherfuckers be sitting in that wheelchair, they don't like you. They be looking at you saying, look at that good walking son of a bitch. Yeah, I talk about them, fuck them. I even talk about them blind motherfuckers too. I saw a blind man trying to get across the street. Cracker come up to me. You know how Cracker's always getting in the niggas' business, talking about, hey, boy! Said, motherfucker, what you call me? He said, boy. I said, you must have saw me in the shower when the water was real cold. He said, boy, why don't you help the blind man cross the street? I said, why should I? He said, the blind man want to get on the other side. I said, what the fuck he gonna see on that side? He cannot see on this side. So I just let the blind motherfucker stand there. He stood there so goddamn long, a dog eased up, raised his right leg, and pissed on the blind man. He wept that motherfucker down. I said, lay it on his ass, Rover. Blind motherfucker ain't got no business out here sightseeing no how. And when the dog got through, pissing on the blind man, here's what made me feel bad. The blind man reached in his pocket and handed the doggy a cookie. I felt so goddamn bad. I walked up to the blind man. I said, sir, saw the dog when he pissed on you and you rewarded him by giving him a cookie. Blind man said, rewarded him? Hell, I was trying to find out where his head was, so I kicked that motherfucker in his ass. And when you start talking about kicking a motherfucker in his ass, it only makes me think about our ex-president, that lying-ass motherfucking Nixon. That motherfucking Nixon, son of a bitch. And he had the nerve when he was in the White House to hit on a black woman for some of that good black pussy. Nixon walked up to her and said, my name is Nixon, President of the United States of America, and black woman, I want to go to bed with you. How much do you charge me, Nixon, the president, for some of that good black pussy? Black woman said, Nixon, repeat your question. He said, my name is Nixon, President of the United States of America, and black woman, I want to go to bed with you. How much do you charge me, Nixon, the president? Black woman said, Nixon, you want to go to bed with me? Nixon, you want to know what I charge you? Nixon, here's what I charge you. Nixon, if you can get my dress as high as you got taxes, if you can get my drawers as low as you got wages, if you can get your dick as hard as you got time, if you can fuck me like you tried to fuck the people in America, you can have it for nothing. Oh, yeah. But I don't ever want no pussy for nothing. When a woman got something good, that's why I talk about some of the bitches around here now. Because, girls, when you got some good pussy, you don't give it away. You get something for it, goddammit. Don't look at me talking about, I'm married, I cannot charge my husband. If you can't charge that motherfucker when he gets through, at least make him give you a standing ovation, goddammit.
Right on.
Make that nigga clap hands or do something, goddammit. Lord knows you have to tell it like it is. And when you tell the goddamn truth, people look at you and wonder, what kind of man is that man? What kind of woman really turns Wild Man Steve on? And I'll admit what I like. I'll admit what I like, and it's not a racial thing. A lot of times people look at me and said, Wild Man Steve, a nigga like you, would you do it to a white woman? Would you have sex with a white woman? You notice when you mention that, everybody looks around, stop looking, listen. All the crackers in here listening right now, goddamn. Well, you don't have to listen no goddamn more, because I'll tell you the answer. The answer is shit, yeah. You goddamn right I'll fuck a white woman. I'm too old to go to school with the motherfuckers. The only way I can integrate is take them home and fuck them to death. It's not a matter of the black and the white man getting together. The goddamn problem is, see, when you get into that racial thing,